of breaking news you'll see only on Two. Legal trouble for the owner of a popular Tulsa bakery. Libby Morley, owner of Cookie Momster, was taken to jail on a complaint of felony larceny. Morley and her bakery have been featured in several news stories in the past, including an appearance right here on Two Works for You. Micah Hatfield breaks down the allegations she now faces.
Libby Morley, owner of OK Cookie Momster, is accused of stealing about $2,200 worth of baking products from Sam's, like butter, vanilla, and chocolate chips, on multiple occasions.
An affidavit says on November 2nd, an employee of Sam's Club on 44th and Sheridan noticed Morley, also known as Lauren Beasley, acting suspicious with 24 bottles of vanilla on her flatbed. After checking purchase history, the club realized they did not end up selling 24 bottles that week. The affidavit says they started an internal investigation and found several incidents where Morley did not pay. From October 8th until November 12th, the store said she passed the registers and made no attempt to pay for a total of 9 packages of cream cheese, 126 packages of butter, 9 bags of chocolate chips, and 24 bottles of vanilla. We stopped by the Cookie Momster location on 31st and Harvard. Morley, who's been in business since 2013, said she's been instructed by her attorney not to comment, but says this is all a misunderstanding. The Cookie Momster recently moved into the Mother Road Market. We have a call into the developer, the Loback Taylor Foundation, and are waiting to hear back.
Morley did enter a not guilty plea in court. She's due back on April 30th. In Midtown, Micah Hatfield, Two Works for You.
Well, just in the last few minutes, we received a statement from Morley through her public relations firm. It says, quote, "I deny the allegations against me. This is a misunderstanding, and I am working to clear my name."